racers. We're going to be doing some prep as we're loading the lanes, so that's the plan. How about the, he's just easing on down the racetrack.
Now, let me ask you this. In that Budweiser lane, is that SUV, is that a Ford? Is that maybe an EcoBoost-powered one?
It will be an EcoBoost vehicle. I do believe it is. Yep, I see the blue Volvo on the back.
Oh, well, there you go. So he might be in that bracket later on. Once again, folks, there's opportunities tomorrow if you didn't know and you have an EcoBoost or access to an EcoBoost. Got a big payout in that class, so bring out your EcoBoost and go for it. It's just bracket racing, guys. Just has to be EcoBoost power.
Two. Quick, we will take you to one and two at this time.